Morning. Good morning sa ating lahat, lalo na sa students ng College of Nursing na nandito sa atin to join this webinar. Guys, we are encouraging you to encourage also your classmates, not also your classmates, but from the College of Nursing. If you know someone, you can invite them to this webinar.
So yan, partner, nag-umagahan ka na ba?
Hindi pa, partner. Yun na nga. Baka mamaya
mabuto. Pero sure ako na may energy ka naman for today webinar, di ba?
Yes, of course! Meron!
So yan, so pwede bang start na natin, mag-interview muna tayo ng mga kasama natin dito sa webinar para naman makilala natin sila, di ba?
Ah, sige, ikaw partner. Start siguro tayo sa first year. May first year kaya dito sa ating sige, partner. Magtatawag ako. Maghahanap ako ng first year.
Sige, go lang.
Eto, may nakita ako. Bern? Bern, nandiyan ka ba?
Nandito.
Hello.
Nandito po.
Ayan. Bern, state your name, section.
I'm Bern Andre Nico. I'm from G1D.
Sorry, Bern, medyo mahina yan.
I'm from G1D po, and I'm Bern Andre Nico.
Bern, kamusta ka naman?
Medyo bored.
Bakit? Dahil walang rotation?
Kasi naghihintay ako ng update ng Genshin Impact.
Gamer ka pala, Bern. So Bern, anong ina-expect mo for our webinar today?
Ina-expect ko na may malaman ako kahit konti about sa board exam. And sana makakuha ako ng tips kung paano hindi ma-stress pag malapit na mag-board o kung ano man.
Yan. Of course, syempre you'll know, you'll learn something from Dr. Banyaga, no? So, Bern, may isa na lang ako question, last question. Ano ang iyong relationship status?
Taken.
Yes, Chenel.
Ikaw ba? Taken ka na ba?
Ay, no comment ako dyan, Bern. Sige. Bern, thank you. Partner, ikaw na.
Sige, partner ako naman. Ate Mika, andyan ka ba?
Nandito ako, Rama.
So yan, ate. Pakilala ka, tas yung ano mo, yung year mo.
I am Micaela Joyce Vivacareg from the fourth year, class G4A.
So yan, nag-breakfast ka na ba, ate?
Nako, hindi ako nag-breakfast eh. Medyo diet ngayon kaya hindi nag-breakfast.
Sige, sige. So, kamusta ka naman?
Ito, medyo chill ngayon dahil next week pa yung duty. Ayan, sana lahat tayo ay makapag-duty na, lalo na sa mga third year na naudlot this week. Next week, kaya niyan.
Pwede ba kitang tanungin about sa relationship status mo?
Pwede naman.
Sige.
Ano ba relationship status ko? Ay, tinatanong pa ba yun? Single po.
Ayan, free po si Ate Mika. So yan. Thank you, Ate Mika. So partner, ikaw, may tatawagin ka pa ba?
Sige, partner. Hanap ako sa second year. Medyo wala akong kilala sa second year eh. Pero try natin humanap. Eto na lang, partner. Si Dexter John Carpio. Next turn, nandiyan ka pa? Hello? Ayan, siguro umalis siya partner, no? Sige, tawag pa ako ng isa. Eto, partner, may nakita na ako. Markiel! Markiel, nandiyan ka ba, Markiel? Ayun. Good morning, Markiel. Markiel, state your name, section, and position, if ever. Ayun. Markiel, kamusta ka naman? Markiel, anong ine-expect mo sa webinar natin ngayon? Ayan. So, kamusta naman ang weekends mo? Balita ko first time daw ng second year, no? Mag-case presentation. Ayun. Markiel, last question. Favorite ulam at bakit? Ayan. Thank you, Markiel. So, guys, one dot if nandyan pa ba kayo before we start the webinar? Yay. Keep it coming. Ayun, partner. Buhay na buhay ang ating participants for today.
So, yan. So, we can proceed na siguro, no? Okay, so let's proceed, partner.
Oh, sige, partner. Reminders for everyone, before we start our program, may we request you to behave properly while participating and interacting during the webinar. Turn on your cameras as much as possible and always wear your sweetest smile. Turn off your microphone unless you are supposed to speak and practice proper decorum.
So yan, we also highly encourage you to post and tag us in the Lasallian League of Nurses official social media accounts flashed on your screens. At official LLN on Facebook, at official.LLN on Instagram, and at official LLN on Twitter. So yan. So good morning again, students from College of Nursing.
And hello to our staff and faculty present here with us today. I am Gerald.
And I am Roma, and we are your hosts for today. Hi everyone! How are you all doing? Hope you've had your breakfast para you have the energy to listen and learn. In this webinar, we will be hearing stories, ideas, and possible opportunities that awaits us after we took the board exam. Don't you agree, partner?
I agree, partner. We have to be ready. I hope everyone's alert, awake, and enthusiastic for today's webinar. We all know that there is still a struggle to think of what the future holds, but something is for sure. We are looking forward to graduate and pass the board exam.
We really hope you stay tuned and awake through the duration of this webinar because we prepared this to note things that could inspire and help us about what are the possible work we may have in the future. Siyempre partner, di ba, we're interested about what are the things to consider in order for us to be called a good and punctual nurse. Of course, the speaker will also highlight the opportunity to learn despite having limited resources and to talk about what life is all about after passing the board exam. So with that, we humbly welcome you to Adulting 101, Life After the Board Exam.
Tama, partner. And now, let's start the morning, right, with a prayer. May we request Patrice Alea to lead us with the opening prayer.
Let us all put ourselves in the most holy presence of the Lord, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, you have given us this day as we realize that your plans are always better than ours. May we learn that through your love, we are completely saved and loved by you. In this we ask through your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. Let us all pray the Lasallian prayer. I will continue, O my God, to do all my actions for the love of you. Saint John Baptist de La Salle, pray for us. Live Jesus in our hearts forever. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Yeah, and thank you, Ate Pat. So without further ado, let us call on the advisor of the Lasallian League of Nurses, Ms. Rayan Rose D. Magcawas, RN Man, LMT, ITEC, DIP.
Ayan, partner, siguro nagkaroon ng technical difficulties ng Srian, no? So, guys, nandyan pa ba kayo? Kindly type animo kung nandyan pa kayo.
So, yan, partner, dito pa sila.
Yes, oo, oh, buhay na buhay pa. Animo. Ayan, may we call on again Ms. Rian Rose Magcawas for the opening remarks. Ayan, partner, while waiting for Ms. Rian, may mga questions lang ako sa'yo. Ano bang, kamusta ka naman ngayon? Hindi yata kita nakamusta kanina, no?
Okay lang ako, kahit hindi mo ako kamustahin.
Parang may pinagugutan ka, partner, dyan sa iyong
sinasabi. Wala naman, okay lang ako. Ito, medyo puyat lang.
Partner, what if magtawag ulit kaya tayo ng
pwede. Sige.
No? Sige, ikaw. Hindi ko sila medyo kilala eh, no?
Ako nga din, hindi ako familiar. Pero sige, wait, itinan ako. So, andito po ba si Angel Sayrin Catillo? Hi! Yan, hi. Kindly state your name and your section sana. And your year pala.
Ano po, Angel Sayrin Catillo po from G2A po.
Ah, sorry. Mahina ata.
Ano po, Angel Sayrin Catillo po from G2A.
G2A?
Apo.
Ay, okay. So yan, ka-section ko pa. Sorry, hindi talaga ako sobrang familiar. So yan, pwede ba kitang tanungin kung kamusta ka naman today?
Okay lang po, cute pa din.
Ay, yun ang mahalaga. So, yun. So, anong i-expect mo sa webinar natin ngayon?
Yung siguro po mga tips po para sa board exam ganun. And yung mga i-expect ko pagtapos ng board exam.
So, yan. Thank you, Angel. So, yan. Ikaw naman, partner. Hirap talaga partner, ng online class.
Since nandito na daw si Miss Rian. Miss Rian, we are calling you for the opening remarks.
Okay, thank you. Sorry. Hi, good morning, everyone. Good morning. First, I wanted to greet everyone. A wonderful morning. And I think diverse ang ating audience for now. We have lower second year nangagaten today. So I hope that for this webinar, everyone will be enlightened on what are the things to consider, to know at least in advance, of course, lalo sa mga second year natin, what to expect during the board exam and life after that, of course. And I know our speaker is really capable of like informing and then enlightening you with all the information that you need to gain in order for you to be ready, especially sa ating mga graduating students. And of course, I think it will cover as much as how to really face the reality outside the classroom, of course, even after this pandemic, lalo na sa mga may duties, nag-duties ngayon, and then sa mga na-cancel pa rin ang duty because of the taal. So I hope that at the end of the webinar, we will be able to get all the information, and of course, you need to inculcate that into your minds, and of course, put it into practice as well. Lahat ng natututunan natin sa mga webinars na kinakandat natin are all for us to be able to learn and of course to practice. Okay? And then with that, I hope that everyone will also participate actively if there's a need for you to participate during the course of the seminar. And then of course, I think please continue to support the LLN as well as the SG for all the activities, upcoming activities, especially hanggang sa huli po ng ating semester. With that, thank you very much and have a wonderful day. Thank you.
Ayan. Thank you, Ms. Rian, for the captivating opening remarks. Again, for reminders, I request and remind our participants to behave properly while participating and interacting during the webinar. Turn on your cameras as much as possible and always wear your sweetest smile. Turn off your microphone unless you are supposed to speak. And lastly, practice proper decorum. Ayan. May we request your brightest smiles for our best memories to be documented here in this webinar?
So yeah, and may we request our students and faculty staff to open their camera for a quick photo op. So yeah, and guys, open cam. So yeah. Ready na po ba? Okay, ready. 1, 2, 3. Sige, isa pa. Yeah. Thank you, everyone. So you can stay ano naman on cam if you want.
Ayan, partner. Next, to introduce our speaker for today, may we call on our Lasallian League of Nurses President, Micaela Joyce Macaraeg, and Markiel Joseph Carandang, one of our LLN trainees. Yes, Martiel, kinig ka.
Fighting for a lesson into self-control. Those feelings that you'll never know. Leave me, it's never easy. I've had a lifetime to be alone. If you let me, when it gets heavy, no, I'll never let you be all alone. I'll be better than I was before, despite heavy texts of yours ignored. Will you call me still just to hear my voice?
Next slide, please. She is a former clinical area chair at College of Nursing in De La Salipa, year 2015 until year 2017. A research ethics committee coordinator at College of Nursing in De La Salipa, starting from year 2016 up to the present. A former College of Nursing research coordinator at Office of Research and Publication in DLSL, year 2013 and 2016. A research ethics committee at Philippine Council for Health Research and Development since 2015. And a former Level 1 and 4 chairperson at College of Nursing in De La Salipa, year 2013 until year 2015. She is also a research utilization co-chair at Philippine Council for Health Research and Development since year 2009 up until this date. Former Level 3 chairperson at College of Nursing in De La Salipa since 2005 up until 2009. A former clinical instructor at College of Nursing in DLSL, year 2003 until year 2005, a former chief nurse at Divine Love General Hospital in Lipa City, year 1999 until year 2013, a former nurse supervisor at Divine Love General Hospital in Lipa City, Batangas, year 1998 until year 1999, a former ER, minor OR, ICU, OPD head nurse at Lipa Medics Medical Center, year 1995 until 1998, a former ER ICU OR nurse at Lipa Medics Medical Center, year 1994 until 1998, and attended several seminars as the guest speaker. Without further ado, let us all welcome Dr. Maria Lorda C. Banyaga.
Hey, so good morning. So naman ako talagang kumpleto ang aking CV. Hi, Miss Makaroy. So, ano ba yun? O gusto mo lang talagang good morning, Dale. So gusto mo lang talagang i-broadcast yung year ng aking graduation, ha? So anyway, thank you very much. So ano? So good morning, everyone. So I would like to thank the organizers of this, good morning, Ma'am, si Ma'am Vicky, si Ma'am Ruta, is a sister. No? So, officers of this event, of course, the La Salle League of Nurses, yung advisor natin, of course, the administrators of De La Salipa and the College of Nursing. Okay, so, double entry ako, no? I will share my screen. Talaga si Ms. Makaraeg. Can you see my screen?
Yes, po.
Okay, thank you. Wait na. Mm-hmm. Where's my PowerPoint? Okay ba? Ano nakikita nyo?
Yes, po.
Hello. Yeah. Okay na? Anak, yes, please inform me kung mag-log ako, ha? Yeah. So, actually, I think a month ago, I became the speaker of one school here in Batangas also. And then the attendees are all students. And then last I think 2 weeks ago, So sa ano naman ako, sa tanawan, no? Para lahat ng students. So sabi ko ngayon parang ano ako sa mga estudyante ata, mabenta ata ako sa mga estudyante ngayon. So I use the same slide, no? So part of my presentation, first part will deal on your team. Ano ba yung team nyo? Diba, you want to know what is your future after the board exam. Tama ba ako? So that is, yun yung isa nating aim, isa yung team natin. And then next, I included my own journey. So, based dito sa pangalan, so makikita nyo, I have several titles. No? So it's for you to, ano, para bang, to encourage you, oh, kaya ko pala yun. So continue education, you can gain a lot. No? So meron akong added titles sa pangalan ko. So first is governor. And then next is the registered nurse, the RN, the Master of Arts in Nursing, and then of course the Doctor of Education. So as if you will notice, all the faculties is merong attachment, kasi merong kaming postgraduate course, no? Not to stick with the registered ones. After passing the board, you stick on that lang. So RN ka na, naging stagnant ka na doon. Of course, we encourage everybody to pursue your education. Okay? So yon. And then next objective is for you to embrace your course. Kasi I know everybody, and not everybody, some of you is this is not your first choice ng course. Tama ba ako? Can you please, I need the assistance of the facilitator. Can you please type 1 if this is your first course, first choice, and then type 0 if this is not your choice. It can be the choice of your parent. It can be pang-apat mo pala. Zero ka agad. Hindi siya makakain. So, ang dami zero. My God. Ayun, may isang one. How many yung one, anak? Sinong mas marami? Patingin nga. One, si Mr. Sakulo. Si Mr. Gook, zero. Yan. So, sinong mas marami?
Dok, parang nagpapantay po.
Nagpapantay? Sige. So later tingnan natin ulit at the end of the ano before we close this webinar. So siguro i-check ulit natin kung ano nangyari. Okay? So yon. Actually, yung kumpantay, I belong to zero also. No? So before kasi during my after graduating the secondary course, no, so fourth year high school, so I asked my mom ano pa yung course na kukunin ko, and then my I belong to the family of nurses. I have 3 titas na registered nurses, no, and they are working sa ibang bansa. So sabi ng mother ko, being the only girl in the family, mag-nurse ka na. Kasi para abroad, pupunta sa abroad, no? Punta daw sa abroad, so mas malaki ang kita sa abroad. But my thinking is I want to become an accountant. Gusto ko ako ay nasa bangko. Gusto ko maayos yung damit ko, nasa aircon ako. Yung bang ganon, yun ang mga gusto ko. And the next choice ko is to become a computer engineer. So gusto ko computer engineering kasi during that time, so babagong labas yung computer engineering. So parang, oh, that is very exciting. Parang gusto ko na sa mga computer, ganyan. So ayaw ng parent, ayaw ng mother ko. So parang, syempre, pinagbigyan ko yung parent ko. Okay, so I belong to zero. So mamaya malalaman nyo bakit naging gusto. Oh, zero pala si Doc Banyaga, bakit ang daming naging title. Okay, so yun. Next. So this is your ano, this is your team, no? La Salle League of Nurses webinar, Adulting 101, Life After the Board Exam. When you say life after the board exam, I will focus on the positive side, not on the negative side. Kasi pag board exam, after the board exam, I will assume na everybody will pass the board exam. You are all RN after the board exam. So laging yun yung goal natin, to pass the board exam. Okay? So medyo na ano nga ako, natuwa ako dun sa title nyo, Life After the Board Exam. Sabi ko pwedeng tong on the negative side, pwede rin naman on the positive side. But still, if wag naman sana. So if ever na underboard ka, you can still perform. You can still continue your study. So po pwede rin yun. Okay. Yeah. So this is nursing and nurses. So sabi ko kanina, you need to, one of my objective is for you to embrace this course. Pakamahalin nyo yung inyong course. Kasi this is your future. So future natin to. Dito nakasalalay ang inyong future. Okay? And then if ever na you will embrace this with a heart, so ibig sabihin, you can become a good nurse. Okay? So laging may puso. Yun lagi ang sinasabi ko. Why? Because of this. So according to RN or Nurse Christina, so every nurse was drawn to nursing because of a desire to care, to serve, and to help. Sige nga, tap niyo yung sarili niyo. Ask yourself. Do you have a desire to care? Meron ba? Do you have a desire to serve? Kaya niyo bang mag-serve? And of course, a desire to help. Kasi these three are the qualities of a good nurse. So pag-graduate nyo ng BSN course, after passing the board, so kailangan meron nito. And not necessarily even the students, kasi you will deal with the patient. So naririnig ko kanina, ano yung magiging, tama ba? May isang concern na today is online. So more on online discussion, limited face-to-face. So majority of the participants are coming from the second year level. Tama ba yung narinig ko? Iha? So second year ba? O third year? Or halo-halo talaga?
Halo-halo.
Well represented? So halo-halo. So ibig sabihin, the third year and fourth year, they are having their duty na eh. So you are dealing with the patient ngayon. Okay, so even students, you need to have a desire to care, desire to serve, and desire to help. Kasi yun yung role ng isang nurse. So kindly check, kaya nyo ba tong mga to? Do you have these qualities? So yun yung ating titingnan sa sarili natin ngayon. Okay? Next. This is the definitions of nursing. Actually, I included the definitions, although I know this is already included or discussed during your lecture. Tama ba ako? So nursing, this is the delivery of healthcare to the society. So parating health ang focus natin. Manner of delivery, hindi lang doon sa skills, but also the manner how you deal with the patients or even the relatives. Kaya meron tayong health teaching. So kung nagagawa natin, ano ba yung mga rational na mga ginagawa natin? Di ba yung mga faculty, yung mga CI ninyo during your RLE, sinasabi, what is the rationale of doing this procedure? So bakit? Kasi it's for you to relay yung rationale. Ano yung importansya? And then imemention mo yun dun sa pasyente and of course to the relatives. Okay? And then next, nursing is considered as the helping profession. Why helping profession? Kasi we always help. We help the patient, we help the relatives, so any person related sa pasyente. And of course, we also help the doctors. So ang daming siniserve ng nurses. Okay? So maraming siniserve. So that is nursing. So during the discussion, pakiisip nyo nga, isipin nyo mabuti, kaya ko bang gawin tong mga sinasabi ni Dr. Banyaga. And then next, the characteristic of nursing. Nursing is caring. Sabi nga ng nurse natin kanina, yung quote natin kanina, a desire to care. So you always care, okay? And then you nursing involves the close personal contact with the recipient of the care. So I would like to add not only the recipient or the patient but also the relatives. We have some cases na mas mareklamo pa yung relatives. So why mareklamo? But still, so nagagalit yung mga relatives, but we need to deal with the relatives kasi they are concerned with their patient.
So, hindi nila alam. So, blanco sila. Ano ba yung nangyayari sa pasyente? So, yun yung iba sinasabi, bakit ba lagi napagalitan yung mga nurses? So, naririnig niya napapagalitan yung mga nurses ng relatives. But, mapapansin nyo ba, okay lang doon sa nurse. Bakit okay lang sa kanya? Kasi we know yung objective natin or yung goal. Yung goal natin is to have a personal contact and to inform the relatives ano yung conditions. Sa relatives kasi talagang concern yan. Concern sa pasyente. And then, aside sa pasyente, financial, kasi naka-admit, ano na yung expenses, wala silang pera. So lahat halo-halo na yan. We need to understand the situations of the relatives also. Okay? Next, okay, committed to promoting individual family, community, and national health goals. So actually, again, we will focus on the health. Lahat ay sa health goals natin. Okay, this one. So nursing is committed to personalized services for all persons without regard to color, creed, social, or economic status. So if you are a nurse, see to it na wala tayong discriminations. So it is very difficult to deal with the patient kasi, no? So merong pasyente, especially in the government hospital, we cater majority of the patient is indigent. When say indigent, sila yung financially unstable. So unstable sila yung financial aspect. So pag ganun, pareho pa rin yung treatment.